Hey everyone, here I got a 2018 Mazda 3 hatchback. We installed a remote start system and integrated it into its factory key fob. For this customer, they wanted the lock, unlock, lock feature to start the remote start. All you gotta do is press lock, unlock, lock. Car starts up, runs for about 15 minutes, and then turns itself off. Thank you guys for watching.